like Mrs. Crowley or something, we can do it. But they can find those things within there. Because we've got the Department of Health, Health and Youth. We've got the Department of Youth for that matter.
Is the Department of Youth?
Maybe corner it. The Department of Women, of Children.
Very good afternoon. Today I'm sitting with Dr. Nola, and she is the founder of Womb Stewardship. She's also hosting a youth prayer on the 17th of June, targeting the youth of South Africa. I'm hoping you will attend. But today we are talking about voting, since it's the national elections. Dr. Nola, I want to know from you, what can the youth do to participate or go beyond the ballot paper?
Yes, it's so fitting that today is actually election day, and we're talking the youth, and we want them to go back to the 16th of June, back in the day, that now today we are saying this is what they were crying for. So I'm actually going through the departments of the government, of the South African government, and I'm trying to see where our youth can fit into this. Here we have agriculture. Mm. Our youth needs to be involved in that. Arts and culture, clearly, they need to be involved. At school, these are the syllabuses that they can start looking into, and the future interests that they can glean from. Communications, what do they need for communications? So I wish that our youth can be so actively involved with our nation and know exactly in which tier of involvement they can find themselves. If you're talking, for an example, education, clearly we need education. Talking about public enterprise, national intelligence, IT, and we're not just talking IT as a syllabus or as a subject that they can do when they have run out of options. We're talking that they must get into the grassroots of IT, make IT meaningful and relevant in every scope of existence. We're talking water affairs, women and children with disabilities. The youth must be involved. We need to engage the youth to a point that they can actually see that these are the things that they need to contribute if they're going to become leaders of the future. Because we believe that the youth is our leaders, later on in life.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I can't add anything more than that. And I hope today that you are part of the people making a mark, and that you'll continue making a mark beyond the ballot.
Yes. Department of Health, be healthy. Let's prioritize what needs to be prioritized. Biology, the biology of the mind, that is education, above the biology of the womb. Let's prioritize. Let's make sure that we build strong children. Know what you want to become. Prioritize. Excel and be a contributor of a healthy economy in our land. That is the youth of 2019.